Hey, thanks so much for clicking on this video. Today we are doing a 20-minute beginner-friendly full body weight workout with only 6 exercises for 3 circuits. I will guide you through all the exercises, so just follow along with me and let's begin. So we're gonna start with a little bit of cardio, a little bit of stretching, and we'll get right into the workout. So let's start with the cardio. Just follow along with me and we'll get this done real quick. We're gonna shift our legs. Feel free to add some light weights to your hands for a little bit of extra challenge. We're gonna move on to knee kicks right now. Ready? Now switch. Knee kicks. Do a few more. We're gonna do like mini skaters next. Ready? Let's go. Add your arms. Let's do 10 more. 4, 6. Last one. Now we're gonna do a straight leg kick. Tap your toe. Don't forget to breathe. Let's do 10 more. Feel a little elevated. Let's do 1 to 2 minute stretch and we'll get into the workout. Stretch out your arms. Stretch the back of your legs. Little tiny pulses. You're gonna fold forward. And switch legs. Stretch your hips, switch legs, feel that stretch right in front of your hip. You're gonna go into lateral stretching, stretch those inner thighs, a few more times. Let's stand up, do some arm circles. A few times one direction, a few times the other direction. Switch arms. Just stretch a little bit of our quads and we'll get into the workout. Okay, so all you need is your body weight. This is beginner friendly. You can always add weights to make it harder. And I'll show you guys some modifications to make the exercise easier so we can hit all levels, I guess. So let's begin. Grab some water if you need to. We're going to do first exercise. We're going to do a squat with a pulse to standing. Squat, pulse to standing. 10 times, ready? Let's go. Two, three, four, five. Make sure you're really sitting back. Seven, knees go right over your toes. Two more, one more. All right, so the next exercise is going to be, I'll show you. You're gonna step into a plank with a jump. Now you can just do step into the plank and stand without jumping, or you can raise to your toes. It's up to you. We'll do 10 reps. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 1 more. 10. Whew. All right. Grab some water, walk it out. Next one is just lateral lunges, and we're going to alternate sides. We'll do 16 in total. Catch your breath. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you're really sitting back. 5, 6, 7. The butt goes back. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is where you can hold on to some weight if you need more of a challenge. Last one, 16. The next one is going to be, you're going to be on the floor in plank. I'll show you what we're doing. So you're going to step out, step in, knees touch the floor, back to plank. That's 1. To modify, make it a little bit easier, you can just hold plank. You can hold plank and touch your knees, just like that. You can hold plank on your elbows. So you have a few options. Let's do this one. 10 reps in total. Let's go. 1, 2, make sure your shoulders are right over your wrists. 3, your core is super tight. Your butt is in a straight line with your spine. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Now we're gonna stand up. We're doing reverse lunges, alternating legs, 14 in total. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. If you have a hard time balancing, you can hold on to a wall, or you can also just go up and down, up and down. Also, if you open your legs a little bit wider, it gives you more stability rather than one after another. That helps. Okay, last exercise is gonna be standing lateral crunch. All you're gonna do is crunch knee to elbow. You can also hold onto a wall and just raise your knee. So you have some options. Let's do 10 times on each side. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one. Switch sides. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. That was 1 circuit. We're going to do this 2 more times and then we'll be done. Grab some water. We're gonna go straight into our squat pulses. Let's go. Pulse up. 7. 3 more. 1 more. Done. We're gonna do the step to plank with a jump. Ready? Let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Your quads should be burning now. 8. 9. 10. All right. Good job. We're gonna do 16 reps of lateral lunges. Catch your breath. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Really push back. 6, 7. Like you're trying to sit in a chair. 10. 6 more. 2 more after this. Last one. Whew. All right, we're gonna go back to the floor on our plank. Wrists go right under the elbow, the shoulder. So it's a straight line. Your back, your whole body's in a straight line. Not like this, not like this. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2. Really squeeze your core. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Whew. All right, let's stand up. What are we doing? Reverse lunges, 14 in total. Let's keep our arms by our sides because this is also gonna be a challenge because gravity is gonna be pulling your arms down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 6, 8, 4 more, 2 more, done. Okay, last exercise in this circuit is going to be the lateral crunch. You guys ready? 10 reps on each side. Let's go. 1. If you have a hard time balancing, just hold on to something. Just for balance, don't put your whole weight on that. On your wall or bar or whatever. Do 2 more after this. 1. Done. Switch sides. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. One more circuit and we are done. Walk it out, stretch it out, grab some water. You're sweating, towel off. Into our squat pulse to standing. Ready? Let's go. Pulse up. When you stand up, really squeeze all your leg muscles. 3. Squeeze your butt. 4. Squeeze your quads. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Take a breath. We're going to do our step to plank, up to jump. 10 reps, let's go. 1. Really make that jump really high. 3. 4. Keep your back straight. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. One more. 10. Oh man, the quads are burning. We're going to do lateral lunges, 16 in total. Let's go. Your heart rate should be elevated to, mine's in the 150s. That's really good. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right. We're going to go to the floor. Into our plank, step out with a knee tap. Core is tight, arms are strong, push through your palms, let's go. 1, 2, try to do a bigger step if you can. 4, 5, 6, 7, just hold plank if you can't do any more. Almost done. One more. Done. Good job. We're gonna do our reverse lunges. Arms are out by the side. All right. 14 in total. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can add a pulse with your arms for extra challenge. I think that's 8, 9, 10, 4 more. Last one. Alright. You should really feel it in your arms. Okay, last exercise and we are done. And that's gonna be the lateral crunch standing. Ready? Put a slight bend in your knee. It's easier that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. Done. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew, you are done. Let's do a little cool down. Swing your arms. Do some arm circles. Stretch out our legs. Feel that calf stretch. Fold forward. Go down to the floor, stretch your hip, and switch legs. Stretch out your calf. Stretch up. Feel the stretch right here. Go down to the floor. Do a little bit of a back stretch. Just go on your thighs.
do a little cobra. As far as you can go.
Alright guys, thank you so much for working out with me. I hope you had a really good workout. And don't forget to subscribe, click the little bell notification so you're always aware when I'm posting new workouts. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.